Let me show you how the IP address changing Telegram bot works. Let's launch iProxy online bot. Now we need to log in. To do this, type /login space email space password and press enter. Yes, we see our connection is online and our Telegram bot is connected. Let's click change IP for the connection for Anthony. See the phone toggle airplane mode for a second, which means Telegram is about to send us a notification that your IP address changed. Here we can see everything works.